Yo, what is this fella doing?
Well, he's about to be hella long, huh? Oh, actually not bad.
They're not that bad, but you just gotta
cuff it. I got long ass legs.
You gotta cuff it right here. Let me show you. Right here. Like, right where the cuff thing is, you gotta do it yourself.
Guys, we're at the Lift LA event in Santa Monica, Venice Beach. Actually, it's not a Venice Beach, but we're gonna go to Venice Beach after. There's hella traffic, and there's also my homie David Lade's gonna be there. And yeah, hey, stay tuned. We got the old bodybuilding drip right here. We're gonna be posted up. No, we are not sponsored yet. But we'll see about that after today. All right, cut.
All right, so I don't know where we're at right now, but there's a bunch of interesting people here. And I think I'm in the wrong line. I think I should be inside, so yeah. Everyone's pointing their phones that way, but I'm the center of attention over here. See?
Yeah, nice pants, bro.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, I appreciate it. All right, cut. I'd run
that.
impressed, bro. Was that good, bro?
All right, so we just finished the event. We're heading over to Venice Beach right now. Yeah, dude, it was crazy. I mean, the amount of people there, dude, like, fucking crazy. I mean, a lot of these people are a lot more down to earth than you'd expect. Some dudes look a lot smaller IRL, others look a lot bigger. I mean, social media, it's an interesting platform. And this is what my boy Umar Aziz is gonna pursue. And as fucking David Lade said, it's not about wanting it, it's about needing it.
Chest and shoulders. So yeah, let's just get right into it. Just hit a crazy. Moving on to incline Smith.
We're switching mics up. We're gonna give you a little tour. We have the camera boys here, the homies, the real homies.
Hey, put it on me for a second.
My best friend, Max. Friend.
The homies, the best friends. The threesome.
Yo! Don't worry, I didn't mean it, bro. Can't say that, bro. Bro, that's crazy. She kissed, bro. She kissed you. That was funny.
Bro, was that her man, too?
That's it. Was her man, deadass,
bro. Wait, she had kind of an accent, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think she was like...
Oh, fucking turkey. Mr. Aziz.
Like,
I got another film.